You know, the Woodstock Festival, which my parents went to together. They spent that weekend together at Woodstock. I mean, it was a hippie time, and, you know, they weren't exactly big supporters of the Vietnam War. And my father, he had to go to basic training right after that weekend. Literally, he said to me, I went there with my draft card in my back pocket for Vietnam War.
Faith like I have in you, let someone in.
There he is.
Oh,
oh.
Oh,
that was
super cute.
Good to see you, baby.
Good to see you.
Come on. Love you.
Have a joke.
How are you, baby?
Our family. My heart is full.
So
I know, man. I'm so happy.
Yeah, I'm so happy.
Yeah, I'm so happy you fucking
moved. I couldn't miss it.
We're all getting a little bugged away.
You know, I have to shave my shoulder.
Be about 3 hours drive tonight.
We've stayed in touch over the years, so it doesn't never go too far. He knows all of our family. He knows my mom, my grandfather. And my kids love him, and they tell their friends all about him.
Him and Chris were in the same grade. They were a grade above me. Kind of earned our stripes together, you know, as kids, you know.
I could say he's the same person as long as I've known him.
Yeah.
It hasn't changed him at all. Not one bit.
That thing you get from a small town, you end up with brothers. Good, good nature, good people, loyal. Having loyal friends is irreplaceable.
Unless we make a few phone calls.
I grew up in a little prison town in the Catskill Mountains called South Fallsburg, New York. They were always talking about how great this place used to be. Oh man, the hotels were bustling. There were people lined up walking up and down the streets, and the economy just over time flipped upside down, and an era kind of disappeared. And the hotel industry had really lost a lot of it by the time I was a teenager. I had a job at a hotel called the Pines. Well, it was a real old school resort hotel. It was kind of emotional going back and seeing it look like Chernobyl, you know. Sad to see. It meant good times for us when we were kids, but also it was a job provider for the area.
Yep, this is the old Catskills right here. What's left of it?
What a fucking shame.
I ended up growing up in the prison era. There were three prisons in that town. So my dad worked at the Maxi Max most of his prison career. So that was really part of our economy, our local economy, was kind of having inmates' families growing up around the officers' families. That was a little bit of the local culture, you know. It wasn't the most gentle environment. It's a prison town. I like the blue-collar element of that town. I like the grit of that town. I like the realness of the people from that town.
Follow the stars, cause that's the right thing to do, but this isn't the water, it's just me and you. We're all making the something without any meaning. Our modern salvation, it's all very seemingly clear.
Holy fucking shit.
I can't believe this. Boy, oh boy. It's just amazing. This is new for me too, man. I mean, coming to a location I've never been to before, sharing that with them, and everybody just freaking out about it. Plus, we grew up in the woods, so it's nice to see another version of it, you know?
I've never seen anything like this place.
No, oh, me neither. Crazy, huh?
Yeah, it's crazy. Amazing.
Come on, bud.
Good boy.
My son. Roll time, baby. Mm-hmm. See you later.
Dave's asked me, hey, man, play me some ideas you got. What are you working on? Or play me some other half songs or just stuff you think. You know, I play him a little piece of something, a little melody, and I have ideas. I come in every day with other ideas.
What's the summertime song? Let's hear that one. Can you hear that one?
It's not finished.
That's okay.
That might have been.
I might never even know your name if I hadn't taken her tonight.
Yes.
Hell, and I had no shame that I was gonna make you mine. But I let you be who you become, and the others wish they could have some. Let them have the bubble gum while we filled up on summer. In the summertime, if I had a doubt, if we waited in the summertime, someone else might die.
A really long overdue hang. Way too long since it was just the three of us hanging out.
Nothing like your hometown crew.
They know you, you know? But I'd say it was even cooler was hearing them oohing and aahing, looking out the window at the scenery, seeing the countryside that I was seeing with them, sharing that experience with my buddies, legitimately seeing them freak out the way I was freaking out, same way, you know?
Look at that, huh?
That's cool.
We gotta do more of this shit, man.
Yeah.
A lot more of this shit.
I wish it was that easy.
Party's over, man.
Yeah.
Love you, brother.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, baby.
Buddy!
Buddy.
Great fucking dudes, man. Buddy, you can't get in my lap here, man. You can't get in my lap. Ah, I love those guys. They got great families. They come from great families.